Okay, here's an update of Arthur Street. The fire was like, the building's going to be toast for sure. We just heard from Lisa that the back wall is about to fall. Every once in a while, you can see the flames at the very top of the building licking up. But it's well engulfed. And you can see the black smoke rising from the rooftop and that. You can actually see them spraying the water from the pumper truck up on it. But it's definitely not good for Arthur Street for sure. That's it for now.